Why don't you just stop scratching? I get so irritated when people ask me or tell me to stop scratching, like I can just stop. They don't know how impossible it is to ignore this itch. So I'm gonna try and describe what an itch feels like to me, that is someone who has eczema. Let's pretend your ears are my skin. This is eczema to me. So, if you could describe your itch, what would you say it felt like? Here's what some fellow eczema sufferers came up with.